give you so much power. You turned it all against me and pulled a lie. Like it's the first time, but you're going and you're going and you're going tonight. I'm feeling alive. Like it's the first time. Never gonna be a part of me this time.
Hi guys, good morning, welcome back. So it's been a couple days since you guys seen me, just because I had some sort of like stomach virus and it was just not pretty. I didn't feel good, so I kind of took some time to feel better and look better before I vlogged again. It is Christmas Day, so Merry Christmas to you guys all. Colton, do you want to say something?
Merry Christmas, denim people.
Yes, he's...
I'm Denim Dan.
He's okay. Never mind. He's not Colton.
My name's not Colton.
He's denim. He's denim.
Dan. Yeah, look at this. His denim shirt? Denim.
Look at the denim.
No bike. No bike can.
Hi.
Hey, denim people.
Hi.
I got a battery charger.
Let's go.
Let's go. May back up a little bit. May everybody look at the doom buggy that we've been working on. May this paint job on here. May I painted out myself. Painted it, we had to put some spot putty in it, sanded it, painted it again, put two coats.
Yeah, but you're gonna need that whenever you hear.
Merry Christmas!
Say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
There you go. So guys, my sister ended up coming for a little bit today, so that was fun. It kind of made everything a little more exciting because I didn't really have anything planned until they decided to come, and then I was like, yay. She painted my nails. They also got us Christmas presents, but I am not going to show you guys until I can make like a full, you know, video once I have all of my presents, because my older brother still hasn't been able to give us what he got us, so I'm gonna wait for that. But yeah, these are my nails. This nail polish is actually a nail polish that I got last year, in this Mary Kay basket that I had, won in the cake bingo, and I kind of included it as my Christmas presents, last year because I got it kind of close to Christmas and it was kind of like a Christmas present because my grandma paid for it, so I used this color, and then I just always, I always like the black, so I use the black on this one and the glittery colors on the other one. I really like it. Like, it shines so well. So far I haven't chipped it because I'm always chipping my nails, but anyway, so it was good Christmas. I hope you all had a good Christmas too. Please tell me what you guys did for Christmas in the comments down below, please. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed this vlog, give it a thumbs up. Leave me a comment down below and subscribe for more. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good night. Bye.